795,000 people have a stroke each year. That's once every 40 seconds. In order to stop a stroke, you have to be fast. B. Balance. Does a person suddenly seem unbalanced? E. Eyes. Has the person lost sight in one or both eyes? F. Face. Does a person's face look uneven? A. Arms. Are one or both of their arms weak? S. Speech. Is the person's speech slurred? T. Time. When there's any signs of a stroke, don't wait to call 911. Visit stroke.org for more information.